Hello and welcome to Behind the Brew. My name is Zelina Nazamudinova, and today we're in Cambridge, Ontario, in beautiful Hester Village, with Pete Weiss of Four Fathers Brewing. Hello, Pete.
Hi.
So, Pete, what do you do here in this brewery, and how did you get into the industry?
I get to do a lot of things here. I started out as a bartender. I do some work in the retail space, but I also do some stuff back in the brewery, whether it's packaging and learning the back-end style of brewing.
So what made you decide to get into this industry?
I worked in the auto industry for 30 years and was looking for something to do beyond that part-time. And I'm local, and this seemed like a great opportunity.
So what is your favorite style of beer?
My favorite style of beer is a lager, particularly a German lager. Germany's been making beer for hundreds and hundreds of years, and that sort of seems to be a standard, as well as our brewer here taught me that if you can brew a good lager, you're a good brewer.
What sort of things do you think set this brewery apart from other breweries?
The things I think that set us apart is, well, one of the things is the size. We can do anything. So we have, you know, small intimate space and you can feel welcome. But we do everything from weddings to big. We have a big tap room. We have a big space to do whatever we want to do. But also what sets us apart is we have our core beers that we have all the time, but we also experiment and make different styles of beer weekly. We have a new beer comes out all the time.
Okay, and your brewery has lots of variety of beers. So is there anything new coming?
Again, I don't know exactly what's coming this week. Every week we have a new beer. The light lager is here all the time. Our Shevchenko and our starter, they're all popular in different communities. That's the thing we do is we have our core beers and then stuff rotates through all the time for everybody to get excited about.
Could you please tell us more about your Stand for Something Good program?
As long as I've been here, we've been involved in Stand for Something Good. So we always have a beer that we brew, whether it's with the women that work at our brewery, and the proceeds would go to women's issues, or everything from cancer prevention and cures to mental health issues. So we always have a beer on tap or in the tap room where the proceeds go to a particular issue.
Thank you very much for your time. And thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed another episode of Behind the Brew. If you'd like to learn more about Four Fathers Brewery, you can check their website at forefathersbrewery.ca. Cheers.